So I should also make sure these different queries are actually being used properly. Okay, so I at least know that because this argument type is unknown, it'll throw an error. That's the main thing. So I'm just going to continue going through these GraphQL nodes for project, fetch list, see where that's used. Use that to app TQL. Interesting. So I need to revisit this ID string. So the queries aren't using reference inputs. Change this right now, actually. No, both. It's okay. Quiet. It's okay. No errors, batch project, query GraphQL, I have to rerun this. Field query project. So I think I need to delete the generated folder and rerun it. Again, did I update that schema? Project. Field query project. Fetch project. It looks right to me. Okay, stop that process. Copy this over to the back end. Restart the server. Cool. Okay, now the scenes. Do I have any of these queries yet? Not yet. So this is before I really knew much about GraphQL, I think. Generated, not there. Here we go. Thank you. Okay, so I think that's all the queries. I can do a check for the GQL backtick in the project, and it shouldn't come up with anything. Cool. And then all of the app GQL should have this format. Think that's the case. Awesome. So now the next thing to do is check the TypeScript compiler to see if there are any errors, and I expect there are going to be a whole bunch. Ish. I'm actually going to check. So I wonder if there's a way. Okay. I'm going to stop this process. Go to package.json, remove the watch. So for some reason, this is being duplicated. And I think, do I need that? Is that gonna get rid of a whole bunch of errors? Let's see. Do I have a tag widget? I'm just gonna call that a project widget for now, instead of project display. Yep, so there are few different places where I need to actually update this use mutation idea. It's not that bad. I'll have to think about that though. It's mostly the variables that need to be changed. Select edit scene input. Yeah, so it's a lot of these queries, but for the time being, I'm going to stop that, git add, git status, look to see if the output is. I'm actually going to lump these by type. Cool.